A lot of people use fishing as a way to escape their family, girlfriend, or spouse. But honestly, the only thing that'll do is make your partner hate fishing, since all it will be to them is something that takes you away. My secret to ensuring that my wife has a positive view of fishing is to bring her along every once in a while to the prettiest lake or pond I can think of. The best case scenario is that it has a path around it, too. With flowers. I'm not pressuring her to catch a fish or acting pissy myself. We're just going on a nice walk, she's telling me about her day, and I'm listening while casting. It all works out pretty well. She's happy with the quality time we spend together, and I'm happy that we're on the water catching mondos. Obviously, I can't bring my GoPro, but I had to sneak some videos in to share with you guys. Speaking of you guys, we've got a huge milestone ahead of us, 1,000 subscribers. If you're new here and like what we're doing, make sure you hit that bell and subscribe. It helps us out more than you could ever imagine.
Thanks for watching, and until next time, pay it forward.